The News Broadcasting and Digital Standard Authority has passed order directing the news channel Times Now and Zee News to remove video of the broadcast pertaining to the 2020 Delhi riots as well as the coverage of farmer protest on Republic Day 2021 from their website, YouTube channel and any other platforms. In a set of order delivered by former Supreme Court Justice A.K. Sikri, an authority said that the program violated its code of ethic and fundamental principle of broadcasting standards. What was the complaint against Times Now? The first set of complaint was filed by Delhi-based lawyer Utkarsh Mishra, part of Campaign Against Hate Speech Initiative. The complaint were registered against Times Now anchor Rahul Shivshankar and Padmaja Joshi for the Indian Upfront episode anchored by Shivshankar on September 14, 2020 and by Joshi on September 23, 2020. Mishra took a note of Shivshankar episode titled Shocking Secret Admission Out in Umar Arrest, Does Left Lobby Know the Truth, Delhi Riots Key Witness Intimidated, Threat Linked by the Kingpin. Particularly, his complaint also highlighted how the show had reportedly cherry-picked and selectively used observation by the court and police in order to show the Anti-Citizenship Act protester and responsible for the February 2020 riots. Times Now response. Meanwhile, in response to the complaint, Times Now denied allegation leveled against it, labeling the complaint as unnecessary and frivolous and made in a whimsical manner. It also invoked their rights to freedom of speech and expression under Article 19(1)(a) of the Indian Constitution to justify the right of news media to propagate such news and the public to receive the same information. While the NBDSA directed the video of Shivshankar and Joshi broadcast to be taken down, Mishra noted that they failed to order the anchor to apologize as was prayed by him. Complaints against Zee News. Aside from Utkarsh Mishra complaint, one Indrajit Ghorpade also filed two complaints in January of 2021 pertaining to programs aired on Zee News on January 19, 20 and 26 of this year. One of the complaints filed by Ghorpade on 25th January was about two programs related to the farmers. Protested titled Tal Tho Ke Khalistan Se Kab Savdan Hoga Kisan and Tal Tho Ke Nahi Mane Kisan To Kya Republic Day Par Hoga Gruha Yudh, respectively, which were aired on Zee News on 19th and 20th January. According to the complaint, the programs breached the NBDSA code, which stated that, amongst other things, reporting should not be sensationalized or create panic distress for undue fear among viewers, and that factual errors should be corrected at the earliest and the correction be given prominence. And another complaint filed on 29th January, Ghorpade alleged that the anchor repeatedly stated that protesting farmer removed and threw the national flag of India from the Red Fort in Delhi and hoisted the Khalsa flag in its place. However, according to the complaint, it was an inaccurate claim as he stated that it was visible from the video footages that the flag thrown away was not the national flag of India but possibly the flag of Bharatiya Kisan Union, BKU. In his complaint that the same claim was debunked by several news organizations. What did Zee News say in their response? Zee News has denied the allegations, stating that they were completely false, motivated and based on complete misinterpretation of content of the Inpugna broadcast. The first two Inpugna programs contain a fair and objective panel discussion debate on various important issues pertaining to involvement of Khalistani element into the farmer protest, and the third program was related to the live telecast from the Red Fort on 26 January 2021, wherein certain element hoisted the Kisan flag at Red Fort. What did NBDSA say? The NBDSA noted in its order that the news broadcaster should exercise due care and caution while reporting any news pertaining to any religious symbol, flag and follow fundamental principle of the Code of Ethics and Broadcasting Standards. The News Broadcasting and Digital Standard Authority has found that the news channel Zee News has violated the Body Code of Ethics and Broadcasting Standard in three programs aired on 19, 20 and 26th of January 2021. Although both complaints were dated over a year ago, the NBDSA decision to give a decision only came in on 19th November 2021, moreover than a year since the broadcaster last September. SW News, Priya Pandey.